Hello everybody, welcome to part 12 of Let's Play Sonic Adventure DX. I've done Sonic's story now, so what's next? Well, like I said before, it's Miles Tails Prower.
Here I come, Sonic!
Yeah, here I come, Sonic. Yeah, that's what he said. And skip this. And instead of picking Tails and Emerald Coast because he crashed into the beach. Yeah. Okay. You know what Tails is like. You move in with the unlock stick. A use and double A use to fly. B can use attacks. But first, when we get in an actual game, we need to get a power up, which is on right up here, which is called, I don't know, we'll see. It's...
Look, it's your Jet Anklet!
Jet Anklet, okay. That's the name for that item. Pretty sweet. Oh, I hate the machines. See? He's now way, way high. Great job. See? Look at that. He's flying. Okay, now we're gonna go in here and make it a long flight distances.
Well, 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 if it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's
Tails!
Sonic! I am Dr. Robotnik!
Yeah. Instead of Tails to say, hey look, it's a giant talking egg. But only Sonic says that in his story. But no matter. Anyway. Okay, you know what's the differences on Sonic and Tails' story? In Sonic's story, it uses running action. But on Tails, you run in action. Instead, you need to race against each other. Which is quite surprisingly fun. Which is quite different to the compilations of the, I don't know, whatsoever. You can also use the tail attack if you want. In fact, I don't have a ribbon badge yet. Before I need the other upgrade can use. Okay, we're halfway there. Just the one more health. There we go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Great job, Tails. And yeah, just like Sonic's story, the animal got stolen by Dr. Robotnik. Oh, pardon me. Oh. I hate burps. A lot. Let's put that stone in here. The key is floating. Windy Valley. Which is the name of the level, and it's the first level of Tails' story. But also you can go the shortcut way. Ah, I wanna go down. Oh, there it is. There we go. You can also go to shortcuts by using the green rings. Well, fortunately it's only for Tails. Instead of Sonic and Tails, it's Sonic and Knuckles. Oh, come on, why did I... Oh yeah, I went in a shortcut way, just it doesn't matter. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Let's do this again. Maybe I forgot the jet point I touched. Right, this is my fail this time. Okay, now I get a jet point. Good job. We also can use the hold the B to be going lower down. And you can see these images of Sonic and Tails on their racing line. Unfortunately, the design of that is like a Dreamcast title for the original release. And yeah, I got the Chaos Emerald. And yes, Tails is facing to the left. Okay, 17 emblems. Got 3 emblems left before I get an unlockable. Which is quite fun, right? Okay, let's go back into the train. Station Square. And you go down here, because that's what I need, is go to the letter button. And we're beginning to the next stage.